I mean, I think the 100 free, I just
didn't set myself up in the morning to be able to do something. I think if I would have been, I would have liked to have been in the middle of the pool, and maybe that could have been a little bit faster, but I mean, I sweated okay. I just wasn't out very fast for first 50. So I'm not too upset with that. I think I was more upset with the 100 fly. Too relaxed at first 50, terrible turn, terrible finish. pretty much everything you could do wrong, I did it there in the 100. So I wanted to be under 52, and if I would have done that, I would have been happy. And I mean, those three things are a lot. So you know, I pretty much just stopped by my momentum going into the turn, and then just killed it coming into the finish. So I think just with those two things, it's probably half a second faster.
What do you